guys, I just took some Benadryl, so I'm gonna be a little loopy, but yeah, allergies, what a problem, you know, and I hate allergies. I never had my allergies been this bad since high school. My allergies have been like crazy, lungs have been hurting, nose thing, I've been having headaches and everything, and I couldn't speak, and every time I think I'm sick, I'm not sick, it's just allergies. Just allergies to like, but yeah, it's just, that's what I've been dealing with. And first fell on my leg last week, so that's great. And my boss has been getting on my nerves, and I just don't want to be messed with him. Hopefully not today. I don't want to be messed with. I'll make sure I do all myself ahead of time, so that way the only thing I have to do is mop. And hopefully he leaves me alone. You know, I just don't want to be messed with at all. You know, and I don't know. He's been like accusing me of not doing things at work, which really irritates me. You know, and I'm already in the process of looking for another job. I don't think they know, but I'm just gonna leave. Really, I'm gonna give him my 2 weeks. They're probably gonna fire me after I give him my 2 weeks. But I'm just gonna go ahead and find a new job. I'm gonna be working at a daycare. I'm not cleaning it, but working with the kids directly, you know. And I'm gonna work with the toddlers or pre-K. Either or, doesn't really matter, you know, because I like kids in general. Like, I like everybody else's kids. I don't know why. It's just something really awesome and stuff. But I'm gonna do part time and then go to school full time. Go physical therapy, and my major, my minor will be ECE, early childhood education. Cause I took ECE all the way in high school. That's what I took. That's all I took. I went to a daycare to really find out if I belong there or not, but I don't know if it was like the right time or not, but I just kind of like not this early, you know, let me wake up a little bit, you know. But they do have different hours, which I like, and hopefully I'll get a job there. So I'm gonna go now and take a nap because Benadryl is getting on my nerves.